ice cold, heart is like a cool box. So grab another light beer, baby. Inhale, breathing's getting harder. OD on you again. Late night, sun is getting higher. Red, white, feeling blue, baby. Bloodshot, hits a little lighter. OD on you again. We're all living in the gutter. Some of us are looking at the stars. Live fast, leave a pretty body. Lay it next to me.
What's up? It's Mike. So staking didn't go too well last time, but that's okay. I don't really mind. If you guys watch my videos, you're probably gonna have to get used to seeing me lose sometimes. I don't always win. I'm like anybody else. I have my good days and my bad days, and Abyssal Demons. Should I do a Sire? I always say I might do it, but I don't know. Let's see how much points I have. 395 points, holy shit, that's a fucking shitload of points. I want to go to Advances already, but yeah, I can't. And I still have a lot of supplies, so I didn't go absolutely cleaned at the arena. I bought like 22 mil in supplies and like a shitload of cannonballs. And I didn't stake all my cash, I still have that. Well, I sold off like 100 super combats, I was gonna stake it, but I was like, nah, I should just keep it. Might as well. Hey guys, it's Michael again. I'm almost done my Abyssal Demon task, 13 left. I thought I'd talk about blocking Abyssal Demons, honestly. Because it takes a really long time to kill Abyssal Demons, I don't think it's worth it. Because I think, honestly, you probably only kill like 100 per hour tops or something like that. I'm not sure of the actual numbers, but the drop rate of whips is like 1 in 5, 12, and like I could be finishing tasks a lot quicker than I am now. Cause like if I do abyssal demons, it's at least gonna take an hour per task, I think. I've been here a while because I pot every time I get to like 110 attack or whatever, or 110 in my stats. So I usually like, I brought 2 super combats this time and I only have like that much left, so it probably took like, let's see here. I did the math already. 4 plus 7, 7 times 8. So I've already been here for 56 minutes and I have 10 left. So that's like, I killed like 140 in 56 minutes, I think, ish. Or a bit longer than that because I'm almost up another 8 minutes, so it's basically like plus 8 or plus 7. So 63 minutes to kill that much, 140. So I think honestly 140 in 1 hour is like, or how would I do this? 512 times 140, or divided by 140. So it takes like 3.6 hours to kill. What's that amount? 3.6 hours to kill 512 abyssal demons. So if you think about it, you only get one whip for that amount. How would I do this? 2,500 divided by 3.5. So it's like 700k an hour. It's still pretty good, honestly. It's still the same amount as money as Wyverns, but if I really wanted to get money, I'd probably just go to Wyverns itself and try to get a Vizzy or something like that. And yeah, that's my thought on Abyssal Demons. And I wanted to say thanks to one of my friends for letting me win one of my whip stakes. He started kicking me mid-battle. Like, he was about to kill me, I think. So, yeah, he kind of, like, kept me alive for a little while. And, yeah, I really appreciate that a lot. You're a pretty cool guy for doing that. And, yeah, I guess that's it for now. Whoops, I forgot to switch my screen. Anyways, I finished my Wyvern's task. It took me, like, one trip to get all this loot. I buried a lot of bones on the way. Whoops, forgot to take that off. So we'll PC the loot really quick. I kind of like Wyverns because I could PC the loot and tell you guys about it really, really quick and stuff. Kind of a good task to get. And when I get my extender for it, it'll be even cooler because I'll have more loot. 236k on this account, that's not very good. And let's check this account really quick. Add it up. There's a lot of stuff on this account. A lot more than heroes, anyways. 300 coins. 462 on that account. 462k plus 200. I'm a retard, that's why I always use a calculator. 462 plus 236. I kind of like Wyverns because I could do it on both my accounts and I get the money right away instead of like waiting a long time or whatever, like doing Abyssal Demons, like click, 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 click. And it's more AFK than Abyssal Demons, so that's why I do it. It's like, it's not completely AFK, but like you get the gist because like they're aggressive or whatever. So yeah, so that's like 700k and like I'm not sure how long it took me, not very long. Probably like 20, 30 minutes probably, so that's my main reason not to do Abyssal Demons. When I could do like tasks like Wyverns, it's so much better, and plus like duo, just because like I could multi-log, that's the reason why it's better. I can't really multi-log Abyssal Demons because like it'd be like click 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 click, non-stop clicking non-stop, and I don't know, I think it'd just be too much for me, honestly. And yeah, let's see what task I get now, actually. Okay, come on baby, or Duradel. I'm skipping this shit. That was a weird noise. I always fucking talk like that when something bad happens. Okay, here we go. Okay, we're gonna try again. Give me something good, man. 12 black dragons. Oh, what the hell? Did it not show up on this account? That's not too bad of a task, honestly.
Hey guys, it's Michael again. I didn't go to the KBD. I decided to do black dragons on grill with a blowpipe. It's actually really, really fast. Like, really, really fast. And I skipped it on Hero because I was on RS3 with a couple of friends just chilling, so I decided to not do it. And fucking abyssal demons, I'm just gonna fucking block this shit. I don't want to do abyssal demons anymore. Alright, we're blocking abyssal demons. I already explained why I'm doing it. It works out for me, but probably for you guys it'd be better for you guys to keep it. And I don't plan on doing abyssal sire anytime soon, so it's okay. Oh, I can't believe I'm blocking abyssal demons. It works for me though, guys. So yeah, I always get them way too often. That's why I don't want to like sit here and click every single demon and only make like 700k an hour in the long run. It just doesn't seem really good for me. Plus the prayer pots aren't worth it too. It speed up the process, but still doesn't. I don't like clicking so much, so here we go, I clicked it. It might be temporary, maybe in the future I'll unblock it, but for now I don't really feel like doing it. I know like a lot of you Slayer guys are going to be mad at me for doing that, but yeah, that's just my reasoning. Okay, so another assignment. Oh my fucking god. What did I just fucking say about the Abyssal Sire? I guess I'm gonna go kill 3. Okay. It's gonna be my first time going. I have a trident. I made sure to buy one. I might buy some Rams and maybe that's probably it. I don't really think I need anything else. Mystic boots. I'm gonna look so noob going there. Yeah, I'll see you guys when I go. I don't even know how to kill the boss yet. I'll probably record myself killing it too. I'll record the ending of it or anything that happens. If I almost die, I'll show it in the video kind of thing.